Looking from a window above, it's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday. I'm moving farther away. Won't you near me? All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I
around people, I'll tell you a story, an 8-year-long story of power and pride. British Lord Vesty and Vincent Lingyari were opposite men on opposite sides. Vesty was fat with money and muscle. Beef was his business, broad was his door. Vincent was lean and spoke very little. He had no bank balance. Hard dirt was his floor. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. The Rangers were working for nothing but rations. But once they had gathered the wealth of the land, daily the pressure got tighter and tighter. The Rangers decided they must make a stand. They picked up their swags and started off walking. At Waddy Creek, they sat themselves down. Now it don't sound like much, but it sure got tongues talking. Back at the homestead, and then in the town. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. investing man said, I'll double your wages, 18 quid a week, you'll have in your hand. Vincent said, we're not talking about wages, we're sitting right here till we get our land. Investing man roared, investing man thundered, you don't stand a chance of a cinder and snow. Vince said, if we fall, others are rising from little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Then Vincent Lingyari boarded an airplane, landed in Sydney, big city of lights. And daily he went round softly speaking his story to all kinds of men from all walks of life. And Vincent sat down with big politicians. This affair, they told him, it's a matter of state. Let us sort it out while your people are hungry. Vincent said, no thanks, we know how to wait. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Then Vincent Lingyari returned in an airplane back to his country once more to sit down. And he told his people, let the stars keep on turning. We have friends in the south, in the cities and towns. Years went by, 8 long years of waiting, till one day a tall stranger appeared in the land. And he came with lawyers, and he came with great ceremony, and through Vincent's fingers poured a handful of sand. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Was the story of Vincent Lingyari, but this is the story of something much more. How power and privilege can unmove a people who know where they stand. They stand in the law.